What are the x and y components of the force vector shown? Here is the x component. This is the y component. For the x component, we use f times the cosine of theta. 500 newtons times the cosine of 15 degrees. Fx is then equal to 483 newtons. For Fy, we use F times the sine of theta. That's 500 newtons times the sine of 15 degrees. So Fy is equal to 129 newtons. So the correct answer is A.